Strange reaction of Selena Gomez and Kim Kardashian to Taylor Swift's new album. First, Kim Kardashian, Taylor Swift's upcoming album Reputation has already got, well, a reputation. The 27-year-old singer has already released three songs, Look What You Made Me Do, Ready For It, and Gorgeous. So far, her main targets have been Kim Kardashian, Kanye West, Katy Perry and ex Calvin Harris. An insider told that the Keeping Up with the Kardashians star is interested to see what else Day has to say about her on the remainder of the album. Taylor is on Kim's radar. She's very curious to see what's going to be said on her upcoming album, a source close to Kim told us, but unless it's something really extreme that she feels has to be addressed, it's likely she'll stay quiet. She's happy and focused on her blessings. Her goal is to avoid getting dragged into negative drama. She's going to do her best not to feed into it. Now that's called taking the high road, something Kim hasn't always done in the past in her and Kanye's feud with Taylor. When Kanye's track, Famous, came out, a song that hit Tay hard with a diss, Kim revealed that Kanye had spoken to the Shake It Off singer about the lyrics before releasing the single. Many fans came for Taylor after that, as she had expressed anger over the song. Well, if Kim preps another epic clapback this time around when Reputation drops. 2. Selena Gomez. At least, that's what Swift's BFF Selena Gomez thinks. On Wednesday, October 25th, she dropped by Beats 1 to debut her new Marshmello collab, Wolves, and to give her honest review of Reputation. Have you heard the Taylor album? Host Zane Lowe asked her. Is it good? Is it incredible? Would you expect anything less? Gomez answered. It's so inspiring. It's really cool to surround yourself with people who are inspiring and changing the way they dictate what they love, whether it's acting or music, and she's one of those people who will continue to do that. When asked if Swift personally played the album for her, Gomez replied, yeah, for sure. She added, I obviously love her so much and I want her to do what she does. She's killing it, and it's everything you would want and more. So, I'm very proud, and obviously major fan. Those of us who aren't in Swift's squad, meanwhile, we'll have to wait until November 10th to make our own judgments. The wait is on.